Good morning, guys, from the Bahamas and Staniel K. We got here yesterday, so today is the first day here. Yeah, I'm back here. I've actually been here before. Like 4 years ago, I was here with a couple of friends, and I just fell in love with this place. So hopefully it's gonna be the same thing this time. You never know, you know, when you have like a big, perfect picture of something, it might not end up the same way, but I hope it's gonna be the same. So it's a beautiful island. I'm just looking forward to explore and have a good time, like 4 days here, that I'm gonna do a lot of fun stuff with Elin, and I'm super excited for our trip here.
What's up? We are going on a day trip, aren't we, Elin?
Yes, we are.
So we are actually going for dinner.
We're going for
breakfast. So we're gonna go eat now, and then we're actually gonna take this golf cart and go around the island, because tomorrow and the day after we're going on a boat tour to see other islands. So today is like the day where we can like go around this island,
explore it.
So that's what we are gonna do. So jump in.
Yay! Lakes that have no names, all the lights are turned down low, and the night is here for us. Was it good?
Yeah.
Nice. Yummy.
So today, after breakfast, we are heading with the golf cart to go around the island today, visit some beaches, take photos, film, have a good time, get some work done. Yeah, so that's the plans for today. And have lunch, dinner, I'm doing a bit of a workout later, and then tonight we're coming back here to have dinner. So that's our plans for today.
Super!
Yeah!
So let's go! So how did it go?
We finally found the beach. We haven't gone there yet, but we are at the right spot. Seriously, we were getting lost on this small island, and yeah, so we got help from our hotel, and they showed us. So hopefully now we're gonna find the beach.
Yay! Finally.
Yeah, finally.
Yeah.
Heading for lunch. We've been to the beach today, but yeah, now we're starving, so we're heading for lunch in the golf car.
Yeah.
Baby, jump in.
Here it is.
Woo! Oh, that's so nice. Are you hungry?
I'm very hungry. I'm starving.
No, you were thirsty.
Okay, yeah, I'm thirsty. More thirsty than starving.
So what do you think about the day so far?
It was really nice. It was nice to see the island, even though we were a bit lost.
In the beginning.
Yeah. Now we're like locals. Almost.
After a day. So we bought a watermelon today and some popcorn. But we forgot the drinks though. But I mean, we still have this, so we're gonna watch the sunset. Yes. And yeah, then after that we're actually going to dinner, but first we're gonna just chill here and watch the sun go down.
Yummy.
Good morning. It's our second day here, and we are heading into this restaurant right here to eat some breakfast. We're actually going on a boat trip today, which I'm super excited about, because exploring like the other islands around here and everything around this island is amazing. I've done it before, so I know what's coming. And we're going to Pig Island today together with other locations as well. So I'm super excited for that, and I'm so ready to start this day. But first, breakfast and coffee. A lot of coffee, like 2 million liters of coffee.
Yeah.
look who I found 5 years later.
Disappeared, rolled up off the beach.
I know. No, it feels really great to see you again. Thank you for having dinner with us.
Reunited.
Elin. Reunited once again.
Reunited.
We're just missing one person.
France.
Yes, France.
La France.
La France. But we have a good time.
Moving on to breakfast. I need coffee once again. Well, the weather today isn't that good. But hopefully it will get better. Because today we're actually meeting up with Jesse and going out with the boat so we can take some epic shots.
Good.
Hi.
Wonderful.
So this is Junior right
yes,
here.
Yes, this is
Do
it.
You live on the island?
Yes, I'm the manager of your club.
Oh, so we've been here every day ever since we got here.
Yes, wonderful.
Yes, Junior.
I mean, you all make me feel like I had a reason to get up this morning. This is a good reason to get up.
It always is.
See you all inside.
See
eh?
You later.
See you.
Yeah,
later. Bye. Okay,
bye. Bye.
Is that the one?
This is the one.
Looks
the one
cool. It's very small.
It's a mini bike.
Looks cool.
Yeah. It's a nice little stylish bike.
Is it hard to drive?
No.
No?
It's like a mini. It's a mini baby.
Mini baby. Well, you show us the way and we will go after you.
Perfect.
Yes. Mini. Third day out at sea, and we're here with our friend Jesse. He's taking us on different like places, locations. We just stopped by Twin K, which is owned by Jesse and friends, and it's amazing. Like, it's a beach where you can also just chill. If you're like out on the boat going around, you can just go here and rent this for the day, just to have a beach and like a place to eat if you have your food with you. It's super cozy, so we stop by here now just to chill for a while before I head out again. And yeah, now we're just out with the boat and it's amazing. It's so beautiful here and it's just like I remember it. So I'm super happy to be back. It's actually the last full day here in the Bahamas, and we just got to Jesse's and Fran's place. So what we're gonna do next is to go out with a boat and explore a bit more around the island. We're going back to the pigs once again because we didn't have that good of a luck Elin is on her way out. And yeah, so we're just heading out at the moment. And I think this day is going to be amazing. Are you excited for today?
Yes.
Yes.
Of course.
So is Jesse.
Hello, little piggy.
Hi.
Everyone's running.
Yeah, food, food, food. Oh, everyone is coming.
You want some food?
Landed in Nassau, and now we're actually traveling back to Sweden.
Yes, we are.
Yeah. So we just wanted to say that this week has actually been amazing, but now it's time to go back to Sweden, to cold Sweden, catching our flight in like an hour or so. So, gotta say goodbye.